Ghana. Upon the passing of his predecessor, John Atta Mills, he became the fourth president of Ghana. As president, His Excellency was the first Ghanaian head of state to have been born after Ghana's Declaration of Independence. His book, My First Coup d'Etat, offers an insightful discussion of the lost decades of Africa during the tumultuous post-independence period of the 1970s and 1980s. With a poised and magnanimous disposition, His Excellency continues to be a distinguished African political thinker, writer, father, and motorbike enthusiast. Please join me in welcoming our distinguished guest, His Excellency John Dramani Mahama.